And this hero is also good against the Ember they last picked, which is kind of nice. So that's a bonus. Can you buy everything, Chen? Wards and Courier. Nice. I'm gonna start without boots. I'll buy boots in the side shops.
Can we contest for the top rank?
We get fucking destroyed level 1, I think. We should probably secure bottom rune. I think this is the one they want to fight for. It's easier for Mirana there.
I don't care, I have Cox. As it is in my power.
Who's there?
Easiest kill of my life, man.
Wow. 7 tangos and a salve. Or offlane Mirana. The fuck. Well, that's how you itemize against Skywrath, so you got that right. Now we're getting the lane back. Okay, that got her level 2. Now it's gonna be hard for her. Okay, let's imagine that arrow hit. I should have killed Silence. My bad. I should have killed Silence. We could have killed him. That may well be. Yeah, that's a salve out the window.
I'm going for top rune.
He's going bottom rune with Mirana. I can't stop him now. This actually sucks ass. Okay, I'm pulling the range creep so it kills this. You should care mid, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
She might have an invis or something.
Oh my god, fuck.
I'm gonna... I'll actually just sing... wait. I'll pull.
As it is in my power.
Actually, if you come with PL, he's dead. In a moment.
Can you stack?
Come out here. Got another lance? Oh, you don't have boots yet. Oh, okay. What's he buying? Four-man shield into Midas? The fuck is that? She went to base, so she could TP any lane.
Suffers, miss. Careful.
Yeah, there's smoke.
Nice tree respawn. Sacred Silence, I would love to, man. I would love to play FPL, but there wasn't a game going. It looks like there might be a game for the rest of the day now, which is good, but they generally start at... Sometimes they start at 11 to 12, but generally the activity of the channel goes up at around 1. So I could have been sitting around, and if I wouldn't have gone into this pub game, the game still wouldn't have started, so you guys would have waited for like 20 minutes, or 15 minutes maybe. Oh yeah, I know, Timmy, but I was in the game. I checked after my game, there were three or four, I think three people signed after my game ended. Can I get this kill, by the way? The big wild can? I'm gonna buy Tranquils, I think. Oh, that's Chen for you, buddy. Okay, take it. It's fine. No, it's okay. I think maybe it's better you get your mech anyway, actually. It's a really good mech game.
We could like get too low now.
No, I wasn't ready for a gank anyway. I'm going base.
If you go base, like we can just go behind the tower and.
Yeah, we should dive mid.
Like easiest kill.
Dive mid and take the tower. Are you serious? That guy just took like 4 minutes to reconnect, and then he's connected for 20 seconds. Hands out again. Oh. Sam Eggs asks, how do you not get bored of these same Bone Thug songs, playing them all day long? This playlist has 320 songs, out of which I think around 20 are Bone Thug songs. So technically I should be listening to them one-tenth of the day. Not all day. Do you think we can kill him top? I want to try this. He's still level 5. When he goes for the range creep here, just wait. Consider the consequences.
I don't know, this Chen is out of Cabal fucking game.
Did it play?
Your middle tower is under attack. Be it thus.
You don't like that?
Okay, that was actually pretty hilarious. Oh, Fluffles the Pancake. Yeah, I should add some more albums. I'll be doing that later on. I'll be expanding the playlist.
There.
Cinderin, aren't you supposed to be in Starletta now? Asks Hurrah. No, I'm traveling tomorrow. And Starletta is starting in 2 days, so. Yeah, Rasmus Fall, I probably need to update that. I mainly live in southwest Germany, close to Stuttgart. But Aalborg is still, like, my home address, so to speak. I have an apartment there with a roommate. But because I live here, most of the time my brother is living in the room for now. So yeah, I should update my my profile a little bit. It's not up to date. Coming top. Easy chaos! Oh! What do you mean stop stealing frags? I saved your game, dude.
I bide my time. No, I just silver.
Okay.
Here's mine. Easy for you, dude. As I will.
I'm ready top if they TP. Oh, let's go on him again. You got hookshot? Oh yeah, no mana.
Indeed. No mana. I want my bottle butt cheek. By Chen.
Do you have one spell?
Wow, what a nice horse!
We can actually kill him with battery assault. Oh, is this hard? Do you want to try?
No. You can.
I'm 6. This guy's confusing the fuck out of me. Okay, you're confusing, dude.
I'm pressing bot, like, if you press it bot top, we get, like, one tower lead.
Mirana from the side.
Can Mirana?
Oh, okay. And bench. Goodbye. And lion. Four top. You guys get to push all you want. Keep pushing.
We actually can fight this summer calm, storm.
There's someone. If you fight like now, we get base.
Yeah. Wait for flame guard, maybe. And then go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going for life.
Against them.
Go on these two now. This is perfect. Go.
Oh my god! The enemy's bottom tower. Wait me! Oh, that's tippy. Okay, free remnant. But
you're blocking me pretty well.
You probably bite us.
Heal one Roche.
What? You have three fucking remnants. You have three.
What the fuck? Well, this game is kind of dumb anyway.
What the fuck, man? What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
So, Sniper has been disconnected, and then we waited for him for like 5 minutes. Then he came back, disconnected again. Then he came back, disconnected again, and now it's just DC'd. So, this is not even a game.
To a new landing.
Is my honor. That was a little early to TP. Whoops. Doesn't matter. Why not 3-0 tele build Syndrin? Because I suddenly got a lot of gold and I could afford arcanes. The idea I had when I bought my first null was to go 2 nulls and tranquils. But when I get this influx, arcanes are really good. Let me check FPL. Oh, I'm gonna give it a shot. There might be a game coming up. Alright, we're 8 out of 10 signed in. Fingers crossed. What an asshole. Jesus Christ. Nice, I got my dream item.